scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McAllen, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.